Commander, it turns out the bastards who attacked us and who have set up the blockade are a mercenary outfit by the name of Black Inferno. Unfortunately, that's about all we know at the moment. Spears and I will try to dig up more information if we can. The time will come when we can extract some proper vengeance. But right now, we have more pressing concerns. Inferno forces are closing in on our location. That means we only have a small window in which to fulfill our obligations to the mining company and haul ass out of here. The company wants us to take down the raiders for good by destroying their base of operations. Once that's done, they'll arrange passage for us aboard the inbound jump ship. I've detailed the mission briefing and it's waiting for your sign-off. You're free to launch whenever you're ready, Commander.
Roger that.
Taking down are murderers and thieves, Commander. Don't show them any mercy.
Mess with the bull, you get the horns.
That's it. Exactly. I got enemy contacts up ahead, Commander. They must have detected us on the way in.
Acquired. target acquired.
Igor is inbound, Commander. Keep an eye out above you.
Target destroyed.
Base. Eliminate all enemies and raise it to the ground, Commander.
Copy that.
Time to finish destroying that base, Commander. extraction zone.
Roger that.
An unknown battle mech fast approaching your position. Very fast. When you see it, get a sensor lock on the target.
Copy that.
Remember your combat training, Commander. Enemies will have a harder time hitting you if you keep your mech moving. I advise you to stay mobile and keep to longer ranges.
Destroyed. Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Somehow got their hands on a spider mech. It's fast, but lightly armored. Avoid letting it get behind you. That spider is a slippery one. What it lacks in offensive capabilities, it makes up for with speed and agility. A deadly combination if it gets into your blind spots. This one seems to have pre-existing damage on its right leg. If you're having trouble hitting the critical areas, try focusing fire there instead. You may be able to wipe out its mobility advantage.
Pick you up.